Hi YouTubers, it's Smoke Hazy. So again for the first video today. There'll be three videos today, one of his favorite folks for now, and around two cigar reviews. So I just wanna give you guys an update. I tried to upload the cigar review last night, which was the CAO MX2 Rebelcoso 7x56. And unfortunately that cigar review didn't upload. It failed to upload and I lost the video, so I deleted the video by accident. So I will have to redo that video now or very soon after this video. Unfortunately, for some reason, that video it failed to upload, so I have to redo it. It kind of sucks, but I will do it eventually. So hang tight, I will do that cigar review today, and I will also do another cigar review. Now, this topic we're going to focus on now is going to be a random topic. You know, I'm still planning to do a series eventually, but I will be doing a random topic right now. Okay, and a new series will probably start in a few days, so hang tight. I know a lot of you guys like my series. I will do a new series eventually. Now this topic is about eating tobacco. Now you have tobacco, such as pipe tobacco, and I'm going to talk about eating tobacco. Now, eating tobacco means to actually take the tobacco and actually eat it. Actually put it in your mouth and eat it. Now, never do that. I've heard of some people, I really have never heard of any person doing that. I know years and years ago, you know, thousands of years ago, people would drink tobacco in a paste as kind of like a ritual-like thing in South America. But other than that, I've never heard of anyone actually eating tobacco. I've heard of people smoking tobacco, I've heard of people chewing tobacco, I've heard of people sniffing tobacco, but I've never heard of people eating tobacco. I would highly, highly, highly recommend not doing it. In terms of like calories, I don't think tobacco, I'm not sure if it has any calories in it. I'm not sure what I know the health effects are obviously very, very bad. You're putting someone at risk for esophageal cancer, stomach cancer, especially gastric cancer. You're putting someone at risk for all kinds of like intestinal cancer. So highly, highly recommend you don't do it. But kind of an interesting topic. I've really never seen any videos on it, so I just thought I'd do a video of my own. Very odd topic, eating tobacco. I would highly recommend you don't do it because it's stupid. Just the idea of it is kind of stupid, to eat tobacco. I mean, some people chew tobacco, some people dip tobacco, some people, you know, do snus, some people smoke tobacco, some people, you know, sniff tobacco and snuff. But eating tobacco, weird. So comment, rate, subscribe, person want to. I wouldn't recommend doing it. It's disgusting. Just the idea of it is gross. I think you'd gag probably, and you probably would maybe even throw up. So I don't know. Comment, rate, subscribe. Bye.